Lake Murray State Park in Oklahoma. It's right on the lake. The best part is it's only 10 bucks to get in. That's what I love. I think it's like 1,000 acres or something. It ain't bad. It's got a lot of hill climbs and mud holes and shit to hit, but I dig it a lot. So check it out. I think of those pieces of metal right there, you guys have a good chance of
slapping the car,
getting up it.
Oh,
if they weren't there.
Oh, if they weren't there, yeah.
Yeah. Just briefly. We know it's steep as hell. don't know what's on the other side. Just send it.
You said just send it?
You're gonna have to hit it with some speed. Back all the way up. You want me to do it? Once you drop, you're gonna drop. It's like 4 feet.
No, that back tire is up on
his
tail.
Oh, there it is. He was hung up on his fender over on this side.
Huh. You're good. Let's pull that one. You're good. Come on.
Thank you.
I've ever been to. It's got this beautiful lake. It's got rock crawling, trail riding. It's got plenty of mud holes. And best part, it's $10 to get in. XMR, or not XMR, I'm sorry, X3. That thing just goes wherever. He's got that thing set up for Ultra 4 racing. Pretty bad bitch. Struggle whatsoever. That's a fully built like race buggy. That's scenic right there, man. That's crazy scenic. Beautiful lake. This rock face here. It's built for Ultra 4. He just got back from King of the Hammers. This Highlight the Razor, it ain't built for shit. I've been getting my ass kicked in that Razor all day. It rides like a covered wagon. That thing rides like my fucking town car, I bet. Thank you. lake in the background.
That's a good picture.
Yeah. That right tire is way up in the air. This park don't look like it's got a lot of shit, but it does. These hills, they don't look very steep. They are.
It's fun going up that other side there.
Yeah. It's a cool part. It's got a lot of everything in it.
It does. And, you know, just keep
pick the highlight.
Is he coming up this one? Where's he at? I didn't know you were coming up that one. I thought you were coming.
Make your own
trip. I thought he was just getting ready to come up that one.
Nothing.
He just made it happen.
Dang, dude.
Okay, I thought he was coming down this trail, but he just went straight up the side of that hill.
That's a pretty good.
God, it just does not capture on video at all. It sucks, man.
Like
that's like straight up and down almost, and it just does not. It just does not do it justice. All right, Dewey, you're next. That was pretty cool, man. and Lake Murray ATV Park. Check it out. I'm signing off. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, all that stuff.